Hello everyone. Today, we'll learn how to add, change, and remove transition effects between slides. Slide transition is the effect of the slide changing process. Using this feature can make your projects more appealing and engage viewers better. To add a transition effect to a slide, first, select it. If you want to add the transition to multiple slides at once, select them together. Then, go to the Transitions tab, and select one effect from the gallery. Each slide can have a different type of transitions. For some transition effects, you can define further options. To do that, click the Effect Options button, and select the direction for the effect. For example, you can let the slide be pushed in from the bottom, left, right, or top. Regardless the slide is appearing or disappearing, the transition shouldn't be too slow or too fast. By default, the effect duration is 1 second. As can be seen in the slide object time bar in the timeline pane, it ends at the blue diamond. To change this duration, you can drag this diamond to the left or right. Or, you can change the value in the effect duration box here. Besides, with the auto advance option, the presentation will jump to the next slide automatically when the current slide ends. If you disable this feature, you have to use actions to advance slides. Note that you can add transitions to slide masters. Just open the master view, select the master slide, and add the transition to it as normal. You can refer to the video using Slide Master for more information on this. ActivePresenter allows you to remove the slide transition in a few clicks. In the timeline pane, drag this blue diamond downward. Keep dragging until it turns gray, and release the mouse button. Or, you can select the slide, open the Transitions tab, and select none from the transition gallery. That's all about using slide transition effects in ActivePresenter 7. Thank you for watching.